Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Unforgiven, episode 26, after we are back from tour. She did on the tour. She defeated Gotham Man twice, and then the third time that she faced off against Gotham Man during the tour of his. Controversial. With the involvement of Charmcast. Second take on the debuting vixen known as Rosa. Also tonight we have Carmella Blaze defending the vixen's title. Extreme Asylum. I was getting ready to say Extreme Asylum pretty sure. This is her official debut. She had a few matches at the tour, which will go up sometime in the future. The newest member of Gothic Evolution says that's my theme music. Face lock on Jade West, and Jade West counters. Throws her in the corner. And there's the knee to the face early. She may be trying to go for four corners. And Jade West is still upset about that loss, but no, Rosa. But to counter, and oh, what a shot to the face. Oh, that wheel kick. Straight into the skull. Oh, and there's a backbreaker. Into a neckbreaker. Jade West just hates all members of Gothic Man. Jade hates everybody. Except for maybe Cat. Wait a minute, and now... Oh, wait a minute. Rosa caught her. And there's a backbreaker! Cover. One, two, and no. Now, oh, what a kick to the face! Now that might be it. One, two, and no. Throws her over the top rope. Drop kicks her off. And kick. And there's a right hand. Quick right hand at that. And another quick right hand. Oh, there's another devastating kick. He throws her under my table. Oh, and shock treatment backbreaker. Is that a shock treatment? Yeah, it's a shock treatment backbreaker. Now, Oh, and a kick to the leg, and then a knee to the back of the skull. Oh, right over the steel stairs. And now she's got the steel stairs. And a shot to Jade West with the stairs. And a shot to the back. Cover one, two, and no. There's a Hurricanrana. Wait a minute. Jade counters it. Oh, no. Wheelbarrow maneuver. Not wheelbarrow. Not bad. Throw back on the floor. And now she's going for the eat defeat. And that kick to the leg. And there's that Enziguri that I believe she already... She... Rosa used it earlier during the matchup. Oh, and a shot to the neck. And then a boot to the face. Wait a minute. Oh, she moved out of the way. There's a knee to the face. Knee drop. Now, I'm throwing the chair down on her. Oh, and a quick shot to the face. And there's that Enziguri once more. And then she throws the chair in the ring. Jade counters. And a knee right to the face. And into the ring. There's a stomp. Another one. She got up before it happened. Uh-oh, bang bang. Wait a minute. She runs into the ropes and again. Oh, and corkscrew axe kick. Wait a minute. She's setting her up on the top rope. Wait a minute. What is this? Oh, right off the chair! That was devastating! And now it looks like she's going for... Oh, I don't even know what that was, but that was devastating! And she's got that chair in sight. And now, oh, and kicks her right in the face with the chair. And there's a Swanton bomb. And there's a splat. No, thought she was gonna go for a splash, but Jade kicking her right in the face. And oh, no, fell out the ring and gets back in. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, oh, she's going for a choke slam, and now she got it. That might be it. One, two, three. No, Jade kicked out again. Oh, wait a minute, Jade. I don't know what the stage right on the chair. And now Jade with the Swanton, and she's going for a cover. One, two, and no. Barely kicking out there, does Rosa. Oh, and a kick in the corner, and another one, and another one. And now, and wait a minute here, and oh, drop kick in the chair right into her arm, but she missed, I think she missed that. Rosa counters. Sends her in the corner, and oh, now, look at these body shots. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, and on she gets tossed, Jade West. Like a sack of potatoes. One.